Torey Krug at number 16, and you talk about a guy that can get a whole lot behind his shot. This guy can do that.
He does. He's like that little golfer that you can't understand how they hit the ball 320, 340 yards down the fairway.
How's this guy doing that?
Torey Krug. We'll take a little look at some tape here of Torey Krug in action. And he's a guy that competes extremely hard. Anytime a little guy comes in the National Hockey League, everybody's saying, well, he's not going to make it. I'm sure he heard it his whole life because of his size. Might be deficiency. Great at breaking out the puck. Bruins' best first passer out of your own zone, such an important part. But the shot, we saw the blast earlier. Watch this. He wires this top shelf. He gets everything into it. You're absolutely right. He has a tremendous slap shot, and you wonder how he generates all that power. But you mentioned it, Jameson. He gets all of his power into it. Great vision there on the pass in front to Rick Nash. And again, right here, we take a look at it one more time. One touch pass, already knew what he was going to do with the puck before he got it. So he's a smart, intelligent, offensive player. Again, for me, yes, he will compete. You see that physically. But he will be vulnerable in his own end at times because of the size factor, and bigger forwards will be able to out-muscle him around the net and things like that. But overall, Torey Krug, a terrific defenseman, Bruins, provides a lot of offense. And I love how he can shoot the puck. He can really let it
wires
rip.
It.
And his first pass out of his own zone, he's the best on the Bruins D that they have.
Finished strong, too. 37 points in the final 38.